Yeah, he does have his umbilical cord attached.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks.
Can see his umbilical cord attached. How he got food while he was growing from the egg. Just like you have a belly button. That's the little chick's belly button. If you look at the tip of his beak, that little yellow spot you saw is his egg tooth. There it is, there's his egg tooth. hard work being hatched. He has to take a little nap to get more energy. Little guy. All of that starts from just a little crack.